People say the media are liberal, and obviously they are, but that's not the whole story. More than anything, the national media are part of the establishment. They went to the same schools as the establishment. They share the same values. They're basically the same people. If you want evidence of this, look no further than the controversy over Donna Brazile's new book. Brazile once ran the DNC. So when she says the Democratic Party worked hard to steal the election from Bernie Sanders, you can't exactly dismiss her as a partisan or a kook. And yet that's exactly what many in the establishment press have tried to do for several days. According to highly informed sources we spoke to, highly informed, top management at CNN directed its employees to undermine Brazile's credibility. Anchors and producers there were vocally offended, many of them, by Brazil's attacks on their friends, the Clintons. If you've been watching that channel, you may have noticed CNN's anchors suggesting that Donna Brazile cannot be trusted precisely because she took part in efforts to rig the primaries for Clinton. Watch.
She's the one who, through somebody who doesn't work at CNN, got access to one town hall question and sent an email, which we know from WikiLeaks, to someone in the Clinton campaign to give them a town hall question, which is completely unethical. She wasn't doing that for Bernie Sanders.
Do you take her at her word, Sam, given the fact that she lied about that CNN debate and giving those questions to Hillary Clinton ahead of time?
It's unbelievable. In retrospect, they're so obviously talking points. Oh, glad to know that. But CNN's not alone, by the way. Glenn Greenwald, The Intercept.